racing, and Karazi off the inside left okay. Judgment shows very good speed and gets over and clears out early. Judgment gets away by three or four on Mark O'Toole. Then came Karazi, Smart Cougar. Behind those is Alan Indian. Then spotted Casper, Boss Dougie and Tandera, but up to the bend. Judgment's going to straighten with a big lead. Clear of Mark O'Toole and Smart Cougar, and Judgment went on to win it well. Won it by 8 or 9 lengths at least, I reckon. Second, Mark O'Toole.